My name is Harshvardhan Chaturvedi and I'm a legal intern at Lexis & Company. So today we are going to talk about Madras High Court Directs initiation of contempt against lawyer who allegedly circulated audio messages against Justice M. Dhampani on WhatsApp. The hearing today saw Justice Dhampani narrate that the alleged derogatory message was forwarded to him by a brother judge on WhatsApp. Madras High Court on Friday directed initiation of criminal contempt proceedings against a lawyer who is stated to have circulated a derogatory message against Justice M. Dhampani via WhatsApp. The hearing today was Justice Dhampani narrated that the alleged derogatory message was forwarded by him to him by a brother judge. In order passed out today, the court had the following remarks on the audio message in question. The audio proceeds on the footing that I have taken a stand which denigrates and defames the entirety of the advocates. In fact, the said person had gone to say that the way I had conducted the court was unbecoming of a judge and that I have not given opportunity to put further submissions by the parties. In fact, when the matter was placed before me, in view of the gravity of the act alleged by the prosecution against the petitioners herein, most especially in the trying times, I had implored the Bar Council of Tamil Nadu to spell out the mechanism devised by them in consonance with the various decisions of the Honorable Supreme Court of India for taking action against such of those advocates who conduct themselves in an unruly fashion, thereby denigrating and defaming the legal profession. The act of the advocate is very contumacious and attracts initiation of criminal contempt proceedings. The whole audio paints a very gloomy picture and without any material aspersions are attributed against me. Neither have I passed any orders on the merits of the case, nor have I in any way defamed the advocates of the legal profession. Yet the advocates had gone on to state that I had no heard the arguments of the counsels and that I have in predetermined mindset to decide the matter, which is nothing by imputing aspersions against me, though the said advocate was neither the counsel on record for the petitioner nor in any way connected with the said case. The judge went on to observe that the court will not fall prey to such acts perpetrated by gossip mongers and unscrupulous elements with a view to curtail the judicial process and make the judiciary dance to their tunes. The court recorded that the said lawyer had attributed malafides to the judges in the audio messages and opined that he should rescue from hearing the case. The audio purportedly also claims that the judge has taken a lopsided view of the case and that the judge was biased in the matter. In the course of pronouncing order, Justice Dhampani also orally observed his statement, "I feel it is derogatory. No one has right to direct me to recuse from the case. It is impossible whether he is a member of the High Court Bar Council or not." He expressed concern that if the same is not addressed, then disgruntled litigants and policemen may also begin circulation such message. A person claiming to be a Supreme Court lawyer ought to show more decency, the judge remarked. He added that if the lawyer had any submissions to make, he could have very well joined the virtual court proceeding and made his case. The said Krishnamurti was a total stranger to the proceeding, yet he has made a derogatory statement in the social media against my judicial functions, including seeking my rescue, which is nothing but interference with the administration of justice. If such an act is not nipped in the bud, it will send a wrong signal to the other person to make scathing aspersions against the other honorable judges, which would impede the discharge of the judicial functions, the order stated.